Ingovanen, everyone, welcome back to, at long last, more adventures in Faerûn with Falagar. I can't remember if I'm playing Falagar on here or what, but it's been a while since I last played. I can't even remember. I want to say maybe it was October. It might have even been before that, but it was like episode 21, I believe. So if you check that, I give the date. Seemed like a long time ago, so I really don't remember. I think I left off at the end of the party at the camp. Right now it is December 9th, 2023. So I hope everyone had a happy Thanksgiving, and everyone right now is having a happy holidays. There was a major patch, so I hope everything is still okay. Let me see, maybe it will give me the name of my camp. Falagar. Okay, very good. Very good. Options. Video. Still looks good. Audio. Very good. Okay. All this is good. So why don't we just continue and see where we are in the game. It's a jungle out there. People think I'm crazy because I worry all the time. If you knew the truth, then you'd be worried too. Do you know what's in the water that you drink? Well, I do. It's amazing. I forgot the controls. Right.
Need to find a way forward.
Control the mouse, not what's that. Right. Wow. Kind of looks different. I like it. Okay, is it L for J for log? Travel to Moonrise Towers. Okay, this is starting to come back. We learned of two ways to, you know, I want to say the last time I played this game, I was still using my old, you know, my old setup where I was when my computer was on that desk. But I think I started playing with the, remove background. But since now my background looks fine now and it's pretty much, you know, set up the way I like it. I may just play it like this because, you know, it's not, you know, as glitchy. You know, my face is not disappearing occasionally, like sections of it. Through the mountain pass or through the Underdark. Helsin said that the illithid parasites had been altered by followers of the Absolute. If we want answers, we need to head to the cult's base at Moonrise Tower. Let's get a bit closer. There we are. Okay. Get closer to the monitor. Closer to my... It's hard to explain, but my, my desk... a tray, keyboard tray thing. How do I, turn that way? Where did that bar to go? Okay, I'm just going to leave the camp. Enough screwing around, right? Thank you. I have to? Is this that goblin camp? Oh man. Since I am here, let me hunt down Karlak, because I believe, isn't this a quest, a personal quest for, I forgot his name now. Wyll, right? We recruited Wyll, a monster hunter known as the Blade of Frontiers. He is on a mission to kill Karlak, a powerful devil who's a danger. Okay. Let's do that. How do I just click it? Make something my current quest. I don't know how to. Oh my god. Oh. I'm able to click on places on the map. But do I do it from there? Save. So what is this? Oh wow. Wooden chest. Is it trapped? It is not. Take that all. graphics are really something. I have a feeling this is like going to take a lot of, you know, gigabytes for the save. No, not the save, but the video, the Let's Play video. Because this one always comes off, or comes out, you know, like 10 gigabytes if I make it too long. Try to keep it under a half hour. Oh, is that? Hey. Okay, you're.
I'm needed.
You are a druid, right? You're a warlock. Okay. Did you have like speak to animals or something? Hug trees, animal handling, pet all of the dogs.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Oh, you have good animal handling.
Late at the ready.
Is there a star there? Oh. Wow, okay, so you have proficiency bonus. Okay, Wyll. Proficiency bonus. Oh, plus 10.
The faith protects me.
Oh, so. Okay, if that's 3, so that would mean this would be a 4. Okay. I think I get it.
Let's chew the fur.
Hello, boy or girl. Sides step him to get to the corpse. Shoo him away. Reach out to pet him. Let's do that. Yeah, here we are. But it's only. Oh, plus 2. Plus another 2, is that right? Okay. Careful, boy. I mean you no harm. Here we go. Here we go. Yes.
The dog lowers his hackles, his head tilted inquisitively. Convinced that you're harmless, he turns his attention back to the corpse. Around his neck is a collar etched with a name, Scratch.
You're going to be okay, Scratch, if that is your name. Or is that what I'm supposed to do to the collar? I notice the glyphs on the collar are glowing. Perhaps like a genie will come out or something?
With a deep, heartbroken whine, the dog bows his head.
Oh, come on, Scratch. How would you like to come with us?
The dog looks at his owner with sad eyes. He does not move.
Yeah, I'll do that.
The dog sniffs your hand, his tail swung low in understanding. He knows how to find you.
Oh. That is very excellent. Okay. Like that.
No one stopped me yet.
be okay to search his body. You have some good gear. And to wares, I don't understand that. Devin, it's a boy. He's healthy and perfect. I've named him after father. Come back and see us as soon as you can get leave. Love, Flora. And Devin Jr. Oh, wow. Okay, so that's from his wife, a girlfriend. Gamowick, be doubtful. Be doubly careful on the way back to Baldur's Gate. I've received more reports of attacks on travelers throughout the region. I can't have my best messenger winding up face down in a ditch somewhere. Watch yourself. Better late than never, Postmaster General Danzo. Well, looks like... So his name might be Gamwick. And apparently he was attacked. Nine Fingers, I won't come back to the city. Not while you have your thugs looking for me. If you want the debt paid, you'll have to trust me and collect it yourself. Go to the graveyard and look for where a M. Curwin is buried. Get digging and you'll find enough valuables to settle matters between us. Don't go looking for me. I'll know when I'm safe. S. Now tell me the name of this guy. Gamwick. So see, I love this. Look at this. When I click on him. Oh, it's saying type. Oh, okay, never mind. I misunderstood. I thought this is where his name would be, but since I didn't know his name, it just says type. But no, that's absolutely wrong. I'm getting closer to where Karlach will be.
Time to press ahead.
God, these graphics are something to behold. Is there a safe way across this? Good. I feel like now we must tread carefully, so where's the snake? Here we are. What the? Okay. What is wrong with Gale? Oh. I can't make it. Something to say. All right.
My condition is worsening again.
Oh no.
I need to consume some powerful magic or it may become volatile.
Summer. Guess I'll give him that. And plus, what do we have here? Yeah, no, I'll just give him that.
Thank you.
Happy now? Okay. Yep. Starting to get expensive, Gale.
It is a strange experience. Each time anew, like a lost soul is spelunking through the darkness that is me, only to be sacrificed on the dread altar of the heart. But this doesn't feel quite right. I mean, it never feels right, but it relieves. This doesn't relieve.
Oh. What do you mean? Is that not a powerful enough item? Okay, please tell me we didn't waste a magical item.
Ever the pragmatist in chief, aren't you? The magic isn't having the effect it should have. It's not like the last time, like a rainstorm that quells a forest fire. It merely drizzles. The embers still sizzle. The fire remains undefeated. I'm not certain what's going on, but nothing good. Please, I need to think. I need to retrace my steps to a glade of calm and think.
So now we have to go on a quest somewhere.
Thank you for the artifact. A great deal of trouble it was, too. A great deal of trouble indeed.
All right.
Have to keep going.
Wow, look at all
this. Carefully now.
Dead creatures. Okay, let's this way. Carlight would be around here. Doing. have killed people. Well, I think we are going to enter combat. Yep. Let's see if I can remember all of this. Disadvantage on ability checks. Attack rolls. I'd like to get a group of enemies. There's a creature prone. Frightens a creature. Bane. Up to three creatures receive a penalty on sale. Okay, that's good.
Has to come first.
Shadowheart. Something that can attack a group, right? These are all bunched together. So this is a perfect opportunity. Prevent targets. Okay. Okay, that's all nearby. Nearby. Okay, you're a mage, so maybe. Oh, nice. Okay. Here's what's going to happen. What did you do? How did you miss?
Battle favors the fearless.
Oh, okay. The grease is all the way back there. Shit. Alright. Well, I think this is grease, yeah. Yeah. you get him. Mm-hmm. Guys can, we can take care of this knoll, however, long rest. Resistance is none. Let's do it. Oh, wait. Oh, it's a melee. I don't want to come up close. End him. Okay. Let's try that. Oh yeah, let's do that. I need healing. Oh, good. I have advantage. Closer to you. Okay, that means very little to me. How do I get out of that? Come on. Please succeed. Oh, you fucking idiot. Okay. All right. I should have just... Okay.
Life comes easy these days.
Don't have disadvantage on it. Okay. Okay. It takes two turns. Is that what that means? Oh, it lasts for 2 turns. Okay. Let's do it. There we go. Throw them off balance. Good. Oh. No. Oh, God. Taking any chances, but again, this fucker here is tough. I have disadvantage, or it's disadvantage. Okay, let's just. How do you miss? No. Doesn't heal. Does I have any healing? Do I have any healing spells? As a bard, I thought I did.
I won't give in.
There.
Light on my feet.
Inspire allies. What? What's happening? This isn't doing shit. Okay, just down again. Okay, yeah, we have to do something. Shit. Okay.
Swords meet sorcery.
Summon a flaming sphere. Wait, I feel like that's going to have to roll, right? Tried and true magic missile, right? Oh no. Oh good, good. So I can come back and heal her. But it's best that. There we go. Oh, shit. What did I do?
No time to lose.
That's just... No, I actually have it.
Take two.
Alright. You just go over there, Shadowheart.
Got a long road ahead.
Quick saving that. Oh shit, I better end it. Okay guys, that was something. Next time, you know, we will loot these bodies and proceed to try to find Karlak. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It would help me out if you would, you know, if you liked the video, if you would hit the thumbs up and also, you know, subscribe to help support my channel. Happy holidays, everyone, and see you.